Smoothies are definitely my favorite breakfast food. It's just so easy to pack them with nutrients. This one that I'm showing you today is my current favorite. If you like strawberry ice cream, then you're gonna love this because it's literally like having ice cream for breakfast. I use bananas, which are high in fiber. Dates are also high in fiber and antioxidants. Strawberries are packed with vitamin C, magnesium, and antioxidants. I will say, if you are suffering from an enlarged thyroid, then strawberries probably aren't the best for you because they're actually a goitrogenic food, which means that they can enlarge the thyroid further. I like to have a lot of fiber in my breakfast. When you have hypothyroidism, it actually slows down your metabolism. I also find that when my metabolism slows down, my digestion slows down. I highly believe in the power of food. I use food along with my medication to aid my symptoms and make me feel my best. So last year I definitely put on weight. It was during lockdown in Australia. I wasn't really exercising as much as I normally do. And what I was doing was much lower intensity than I need to be doing these days. When I had Graves' disease and when I was healing after surgery, I always did low impact exercises because that's what my body could handle. But now I've been stable for a really long time and I'm able to push myself more. People with hypothyroidism have a much slower metabolism than people with a normal functioning thyroid. Because of this, I need to do moderate to high intensity workouts now to keep the weight off. If I don't exercise, my fatigue is through the roof. So exercising every day really helps my energy levels and makes me feel amazing. Today, I'm going to show you today's workout that I'm going to do. You can definitely follow along at home. Now, I will be using some weights. You can literally use anything around your house. I remember a couple of years ago when I didn't have weights, I would use water bottles. Workout is a run. So I'm going to take you along and we're going to head outside for that.
Good run, good sweat, good detox. The next thing I do in my daily fitness routine is stretch. Thanks for sticking around. If you enjoyed this video, check out this one here and I will see you next time. Bye, have a wonderful day.